Welcome back to Shadow of War. I'm going to continue with the story very shortly, but first I do want to take the fortress here, so I'm just going to spend a little bit of time getting the war chiefs on side to make it super quick and easy when I take the fortress. I've already got a majority of... Yeah, you can see I've got all but one, two, three of the orcs on side. And it's basically all of the bodyguards. So it should have a lot going for me when I finally do this mission in a second. To take the fortress, but let's get the war chiefs on side as well.
Ready? Now I have to kill you so that I don't look weak in front of my followers. You die now, boss.
Until I can get you.
You think I'm scared of a couple of traitors? Nothing but more meat for the grinder.
Yeah, you're enraged, okay. You're gonna stop me kicking you to death.
Here's your brains. It's feeding time.
Stealth damage to poisoned enemies. Stealth attack a poisoned enemy. Oh, Christ, it's gonna be a pain.
An orc like Pine Seeker has the best of both worlds. Light's dishing it out, light's getting it back.
I'm wasting time. I don't enjoy slashing an orc when he's begging for more.
Hey! and bodies. I mean, I know that's happening because of what I've purposely equipped, but seriously, this is my ability, it shouldn't hurt me. Intel by these guys. No, I don't really care.
In orc supremacy over manswine!
You die, boss!
Lord.
Suffer me now! Serve me!
I am with you! With you!
To stop doing that, or
you will submit.
Like we found our entertainment for the day. You're dead, Ranger!
For the Bright Lord!
Spartans!
Kneel before me! You will serve the Bright Lord!
You won't beat me!
Well, then you're gonna die.
No one turns my orcs! I will kill you all!
The road is long.
Log.
Okay. Oh, he's not there yet.
Log.
Let's make him a bit stronger, shall we?
Log. Log.
You're a beastmaster, you should have a
moment. Log.
I'll give you cursed weapons. Alright, so he'll hopefully take that empty spot. Cannot help but notice that the one I converted is not there. I guess it doesn't like me converting them. Maybe it's brought them down here. There's only two of them there. Yeah, it obviously took him off the... Oh well.
Major Locke! We knew you'd be coming this way, so we made plans. Plans you won't survive to see us finish.
For the Bright Lord!
Hey, wait, one of them's not my friend anymore. That's annoying. Oh no, he is. He just had strange colours and looked strangely confused about the betrayal.
It's one of one. You serve me now!
I am honored to be chosen!
So I need to get them all up here. Which means watching a few fights.
Yeah. To try your hand against me?
I'm just getting started!
Urbanu. Log. Urbanu.
My bite's worse than my bark. I'll bite your head off. Stop stalling and make a move.
Hope you like it.
Eternal pain!
should use some damage!
Poison him. So far hasn't really done anything. Stop letting your Onyx do all the work. Run out of time at this rate. Which I still haven't seen happen ever, so it should be interesting. See, this set, I reckon once it's 45 seconds left, everyone suddenly gets really active. He's healing! Hit him! I was gonna lose this. Ridiculous. Well, at least I got a new one of these out of it. He's enraged again.
Someone's been telling tales on us. I wonder if this spy will keep it up once you're mine to play with.
Without even being epic.
Clark.
Well, to be fair, his defeat of my guy was mostly to do with my guy being useless.
Clark.
God, he hasn't even got any weapons.
Clark. Clark.
If you're eager to die, I'll oblige. I'm so ready to kill again.
Well, my guy was full health, still on his Caragor, enraged. I could not possibly have gone any better. He didn't even kill off many of my backup. Might gain on a stealth kill. Basically any of these now that I send into the pits are probably going to die straight away because they're going to be so severely outleveled. I suppose I could level them up again. Let's give them some good stuff first.
Grisha.
Alright, now you might might at least stand a chance. If nothing else, I'll be able to get the captain who kills him.
I'll show you how to do it right!
You look weaker than the last glob!
Gary! No mercy! Off you go! I'll gut ya! I want your guts!
It's actually going quite well so far.
Noruk. 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 Noruk.
Now you face a true follower of the Dark Flame! You're next to die!
Because if the Olob gets a hit or two off, he's dead. It's going to take quite a few hits to take the Olob down. This is not going well. Right, at least we've managed to curse him. Oh Christ. That's not good news. Alright, maybe you might actually stand a chance here, if the Caragors will get out of the way. Go on, you can do it. Kill him off. Kill the Olog. Yeah. Gained 21 levels. these as enemies. Yeah, don't worry about that. That said, let's delete that one. This will level up to be better than it. Right, this said headshot frozen enemy. Simple enough, I guess. Just need a few enemies close by to each other. Why isn't it working? Oh, because I've not got the... By taking the my usual thingy off, it's not going to work, is it?
Get behind me!
Let's just do it the easy way. My followers are rubbish, but let's put some on there anyway. Have a bunch of our logs first. Time to capture the flag.
Success at Cargo Corps, man filth! But here, you'll accomplish nothing except wasting everyone's time!
Marku.
Within these walls, we receive Sauron's dark wisdom. His teachings are strange and cryptic. They expand our minds, and they will destroy yours.
The lads are ready to do or die, Master. As am I. Methinks we fear their spells and curses. I'm as powerful as any spell, and more unlucky for him than any curse.
All of that happened because my war chiefs had sabotaged things for me.
Move faster than I can.
This should actually be a complete and total piece of cake. Capture immediately.
The look on their faces when they saw me sabotage their fort. Such delicious agony!
Push forward to the square!
We played them for fools. Dead, dismembered fools.
Hold this ground! Don't let him through!
My sabotage mission went off perfectly. They didn't know what hit them.
We need to press on to the courtyard.
Just as planned. They didn't suspect a thing.
We've got nowhere to capture inside here, so we're going straight in. Easiest siege ever. And look, I've even got a little helper in here.
I have seen your coming, and your failure, and your fall. This refuge shall not be yours!
Thank you.
Don't kill me, human. You don't need his fault. What good will it do you?
It'll make me feel good. That's what good it will do me.
Syndrome is ours! Even here, at the very edge of his empire, the Dark Lord cannot hide from us! We will take this fight to the heart of Mordor, and he will learn the true power of the Bright Lord!
Excellent. Okay, you helped me take it, so you are getting promoted. Where did my war chiefs go? Were you one of them? No, because he's still got gaps. I do believe it's rid of my war chiefs, I like all that.
Stakuga. Urgram. Urgram. Azagur. Hork. Ogbur. Ratak. Ratak. Ogbur. Arbenu. Ugal. Arbenu. Taz.
I got anyone in my garrison? Nope.
Ugal.
Oh, pants, that was a waste because I'm about to pull them out.
Ugal.
Which I now can't fit. Give me a little instead.
Ugal. Ugal.
Now you will taste defeat! You dare face me? So be it!
Caragor! Drain the blood!
I'll head you! On your own feet!
Straight up cut him in half.
You look like you'll be a boring fight. I always get the boring ones.
So I kill you now, do I?
Someone get that cat! Gonna make this hurt! Won't you dead?
Oh, great.
Of course there'd be a category.
Oh god, my guy's still dead. Oh, this just gets better and better. I want this guy on my side, he's obviously enraged about just about everything. Fine, I want this guy on my team, he's pretty awesome. He's taking the place of the other guy. Yes.
Norsko. Norsko.
Entertain me before you die!
What? Kelligor! Stop you, right? Big boom, come!
Brilliant. Fingers crossed he's a little underleveled for this part, but I reckon he can do it.
Looking forward to this like I am. Another idiot. I'm always facing idiots here. It's a Caragor! Stay clear or it'll light you on fire. I've got you now.
They're not even raged him. That was brilliant. Might gain per stealth kill on a Caragor. It's very specific. Which I've already got. That one has quick throw applies poison. Quick throw applies fire. I don't care. Right, so now that I've achieved that, I should be able to open up the last slot. I think it's only fair I put him in there unless I happen to have someone ridiculously good. Which I don't think I do. Nope. See, he's going up there. Okay, that will do us for now, as I haven't got any of my garrison to take these spaces. Suppose I can go. Oh, I've got to shame the hell out of him before I can get him on my side. Helping out one of my guys, so we do this, shame the guy, fight the guy again and get him on side, and then I think that'll probably be the end of the video. And I will do Gorgoroth story missions in the next video immediately as soon as I've finished recording this one.
Come on! There you are! You are dead! You'll never catch me, you maggot!
him in place, that's annoying.
Looks like I missed you out. We're about to fix our time. You have shown me the true joy of pain. So succulent, so delicious. I want more. I need more. Give me more pain. I must have it.
As you wish. I've just poisoned my own god there. That's absolutely stupid. Getting confusing.
Careful of the fire!
You're going to start all
right. Where are these guys? How the hell did I just miss it? Get on my nerves. Deranged pretty quickly there. Let's we'll get you on the way up to that. Another one there, so they've populated a few. Two new ones, plus the one we know about. In the cave.
Muzu.
He's only level 34, that's rubbish.
I smell some delicious man flesh! I've been looking for you for a long time. My skin, it grows and contorts. It swells and twists. Nothing, it seems, can stop it. But you, You are the remedy for my ills, the balm for my malady. What I'm saying is, I'm the diseased, and you're the cure.
Not sure now, you tell me.
So I can't feel. I can't feel.
Pinseeker, painless.
I can't feel.
Brilliant.
I can't. I must escape.
That would be brilliant. He loved nothing more than pain, and I have taken away his ability to feel pain.
I can't feel it! I can't feel it. I can't feel it.
That's all you can say anymore.
So very, very sweet. Very, very sweet, sweet, sweet.
Okay.
Tremble before me. You will serve.
Yeah, sweet, sweet, so sweet, so sweet.
I love how now that I own this area, it's suddenly given me really rubbish enemies. Yeah, I'd like you to move over there, please. You're not going to let me, are you? I have to do it within the menu. Yeah, go away.
Mark. Mark.
Oh, he's nearby. I feel like the map lied to me.
Mazu.
Definitely or not.
Unworthy coward!
I really was going to end this video, but I'm having too much fun.
Azrans.
Enough to stand here, or tough enough to be standing when it's over.
Mozu.
Practically drips off my weapon. If you hadn't come along, I'd have to smack someone to get rid of the excess.
I think not!
You will kneel! You will serve me!
Yes! We should work together! Work together!
Wishes us to chase him. We will give him his pursuit.
No, no, no. You don't get to do that to me. But I get to do whatever I want to you.
Ashgar.
You never know.
is going well. I'll leave the last one open. Brilliant. Well, I seem to have an entirely friendly neighbourhood now. Yep. Happy days.
Garl.
Norsko.
Nosco. 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 Nosco.
Elsewhere. Our next video is going to be Gorgoroth. I promise you I have messed around with everything else enough now. I will continue the story in the next video, which I'm going to start recording any second now. So I'll see you in tomorrow's video. Bye!